Vanguard's fusion just edged through by 1 point on the vote.